Hey guys, Bill the Golf Father Quaboss on golfball.com, as well as co-host of BiGGs Golf Talk. Here I am with a gift from Man Crates. Gifts for men. It's a nice little neat crate and even a crowbar. I don't know what's inside of it, but I figured I'd open it up with you guys and check out its contents. Let's open it up. And I'm gonna tell you the truth. This thing is hard, so I actually went outside and pried it a little bit because I didn't want to waste a lot of time on film with you guys. So you see the crate's nice. When you open it up, it's called Golfer's Man Crate. So I'll be posting pictures. So Golfer's Man Crate, let's see what we got. We got a golfer's towel. We got seeds. We got everybody's favorite Caddyshack. Divot Tool Pro. A bag, what's inside, with some tees. A Daphne's head cover. Ichi Wawa. Everybody's favorite golfer. And a box of TaylorMade Distance golf balls. There you have it. The Golfer's Man Crate. It's gonna be fun reviewing these items and the crate itself. Look forward to writing about it. Check it out, golfball.com, and they might even be a guest on BiGGs Golf Talk. Bill the Golf Father Quaboss. Have a blessed day.
Playing down that big old fairway. Don't want no hackers to get in my way. The boys and me got a big NASCAR going. Born to drive. Don't care if it's sunny or a rainy day. It can even be snowing and we're still gonna play. We're gonna tee it till we just can't see it.